Maayong aga everyone. For this video, we will talk about solids. Alright, a solid is a three-dimensional space, the kind of space we live in. It is called three-dimensional or 3D because there are three dimensions. We have the width, the depth, and height. Put it in a dimension, length times length, width, and height. Alright. So, eto siya. We have here an illustration of what an example of a solid. This is a cube, and yeah, we can find many other more solid around us. An example of solid in our world, we have say box, rectangular na mga box, pero yung mga food box, mga ganun. Pwede rin naman yung mga cylinder. Pwede yung sa drum. Pwede rin naman, ano pa ba? Can. Ayan. Later on, titingnan natin kung meron. Ano pa yung ibang solids. Okay. Sige. Let's go. Let's go. Sige. Now, we have polyhedra and non-polyhedra. When we talk about polyhedra, they must have flat, as in flat, amount of faces. Then non-polyhedra, when any surface is not flat. Alright, so, titingnan natin mamaya, what, ano ba ang mga polyhedra and the non-polyhedra. So, be patient everyone. Tingnan natin sila mamaya. Sige. So, for this one, this is a short instruction for ano yung mga next na topics natin. Sige, so thank you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye.